Hi students, this is Alex here. Your triangle ABC is here. Line L1 is perpendicular bisector of BC. So, this is the perpendicular and bisector. This is the part equal. The BM is equal to MC. So, the question is, where is BC value 12? So, this is full 12. This is 6 cm. This is 6 cm. SM is 8. So, this is 8 cm. So, find CS. So, the CS is getting. So, we have the right angle triangle. So, in right angle triangle, S, M, C. In the right angle triangle, we apply Pythagoras theorem. So, S, M square plus M, C square equal to S, C square. S is 8, so 8 square, MC is 6, so 6 square. Now, SC is 8, we will calculate SC or CS. Now, question is CS, we will calculate CS. So, this is 64, this is 36 equal to CS square. Now, this is CS square, add 100, CS is root 100. So CS equal to 10 unit on the centimeter.